If you're writing this on paper, you're better than me. How do I start to write about the biggest day of our lives? You are my world. I am so lucky to have you as a best friend and partner like you. I love you so much. I'm crying writing this. I cannot wait to start our lives together, have babies, grow old, and experience life with you. We are a team and will always be. I cannot wait to celebrate today and our special moments. This is it, Rye. I love you to the moon and back. Love, your future wife, Helen.
I love you more than words can explain, and I'm so happy that the day is finally here. I love you with all my heart, and I can't wait to grow old with you. You're the best thing that has ever happened to me, and I thank God every day that you're a part of my life. You're the most loving, tolerant, and caring woman I've ever met, and I'm so excited that I get to call you my wife. I know you're going to look absolutely gorgeous today, and maybe, just maybe, I'll be able to squeeze a tear. I love you to the moon and back, and I'm so glad that you're finally going to take Layla's last name, our dog. Now let's go do this and have the best day of our lives.
Helen and Ryan, God bless you. Have a very beautiful life. Love you.
I'm so happy they ran into each other, and we wish them all the best. I know they're gonna be successful together. I know they're gonna look out for each other. I have no doubt that we have her back and Ryan's back.
Congratulations. It's gonna be a great day, and we love you.
Take you, Helen, to be my wife.
I, Helen, take you, Ryan, to be my husband.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
As long as we both shall live.
So Ryan and Helen, you have vowed your vows, promised your promises, and exchanged your wedding rings. Therefore, in the presence of God and these witnesses, I now declare to be husband and wife. Ryan, you may kiss your bride.
Ryan, you are lucky. the family, and here's to a beautiful marriage, and maybe even play Griffin one day.
Helen, I'm so lucky to have grown up with you in my most formidable years. I love you, and thank you for being the sister I never had. I love you both very much, and can't wait to see what this next chapter has in store. Cheers.
Cheers.
Sit next to me.